Johnson boy's gonna get him. Hmm?
Guys, Supreme Family Guard here. Today, guys, we're here trying to catch some alligators. If we catch something, we gonna let you know. Stay tuned.
There's one right there. Right. Let me see if I can.
How far are they, baby?
Right there.
Oh, he's way out. He done stand out there.
He's going back the other way now. Yeah. He don't want your fish. Oh, he's coming back. How he don't bother to duck?
Because those ducks wouldn't be real, baby.
Huh?
Those aren't real.
Yes, they are.
Are you serious?
Them ducks aren't real.
Yes, they are. They're moving.
Are you serious, babe? Because those ducks are always there.
In the same spot.
Oh, they're not? I could have sworn I saw them moving.
Yeah, I
could
have sworn I seen them over there one time.
That's why we're not catching them. Yeah, throw it out right out by my phone. We gonna see them later.
Look, babe. Look.
No, look in the camera. No, hold, babe. I got to put my phone on.
I wish
he wouldn't have threw the bread so far.
Xavier. Oh no, don't throw it yet.
Yeah, no, you can't throw. We gotta put the bread in close.
Yeah.
But now he gone.
He's
with
good
the bread.
Now. He's good. But that will be gone soon.
Yeah,
because
it's
gonna
dissolve.
Back for more.
Yep. Because it's gonna dissolve in his mouth.
Don't throw it yet. Don't throw it yet.
No. Hold on.
I thought he was gonna throw bread. He's occupied with his food now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, now throw another piece, son, but throw
right
it.
There. Throw it right where mine is.
No, yeah, throw it right there.
Oh, I lost him. Where did he go?
He's going out that way.
Oh, I just lost him. He took the bread. I can't find him in the camera.
Oh, yeah, he's going out that way now.
Oh, I see him.
He's hungry,
yeah.
Too. And that's going to tease him to come back.
Are those ducks
here?
Yeah, he's going like he's going on the shore. Hold on, let's see if he's gonna go to shore. Cause look where he's at, babe. Look,
oh, yeah,
look.
Yeah. I see him going over there. And that bread dissolving in his mouth too.
Yep, he's going to the shore. Look in the camera if you can see it good.
No, that's all right. I wanna see him on my life.
Junie, come look at him. Oh, where did he go?
Throw the tongue so he can see.
Oh.
You know he can't see out there.
Where did he go? Oh, there he go. There he go. That
throw it to him, baby. Because he can't see. You got to look in the phone. Break
it
to his face. It. He can't.
He went on there. I don't want to lose my spot and lose him.
Should I try to toss a piece over there?
Mm-hmm.
No, not over. You don't want it. You want him to come
this
way.
Yeah, we want him in.
Oh, that's
oh
right.
There he go again. He popped up his head, so he's coming back. He look like he's coming back.
Yeah, we want the bread in close, because if he's out there, we can't put the pole that
far. Yeah,
I
know.
You know what I mean, Jim? You chunked it like you pitching for the oil.
Oh, he's on the water now.
All right, now chunk a piece out there. Don't let him get that smash.
Yeah. you don't want to get prepared.
Okay, dude.
I don't see him. He's on the water somewhere. But make sure he's not coming up by my ankles.
Yeah, he's small, baby. I'll wrestle him.
Oh, not with my ankle in his mouth. Oh, there he is. There he is. You see him?
Well, get on from that close to that water now.
I see him in the camera. He's over that way. He looks like he's coming back.
He is coming back.
Yeah, he's coming back like he's coming back to shore. Oh, yeah, I saw his whole body.
You don't want to get a knife or something in case he do come up and bite your stuff?
He's not coming that close. If he come this close, you better get up and run.
Oh, no.
And try to rest. He's coming. Xavier, get some more bread.
Oh, no. He's going to get that line. No, we don't need no bread. We want him to get my father. Get the camera ready, baby.
Just popped up his head. Don't throw it yet, Xavier. Don't throw it yet. Go ahead, Junior. Go. He has a piece of bread in his mouth, so he's not going to drop it. He's not going to drop it. His mouth is full right now. You see? The bread, the big piece of bread is in his mouth. Oh, poor thing, so hungry. That's why y'all can't catch any fish. So guys, this is what's in Florida water. Florida's water. So go swimming if you want to. He's gonna come back. He's chewing that bread. Oh, his whole body's out of the water.
I can't get that scale.
That's because you're giving him bread. He's getting full.
Oh, he's coming.
Yeah, he's coming towards this way. Junior, you better make sure you could turn around so you could
get
see.
Get him by that water boy.
Because they're fast.
Maybe I run down there and grab that alligator.
Yeah, okay, I'll be in the car. Oh, he's coming back this way, Junior. Junior, come this way. Hey, Junior, come over here. Dang, I done lost him. Where is he at?
Junior, you better hurry up. Yeah, don't throw that bread out, don't.
I'm not.
He's coming to you, babe. That bread fell behind me, son. Babe, he's right there at your bobber. You see him right in front? You see him? Xavier, you can't see. You might want to get up. He's behind you, babe. Xavier, Throw a piece of bread. Right, so he come closer. Come like right in that middle piece right there, just right there, right there. Yeah. He's coming. Y'all better back. Get ready to back up. Throw another piece, Xavier. Oh no, he won't. No, don't throw it yet because he's gonna go with that. See, he's leaving, and then once his mouth is full, he's gonna come back. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Look at him. My baby threw it right over him. Oh, he's coming back around for it, babe. His mouth is full, so he might. Oh, there he go. Throw it closer. His mouth might be full still. Oh, he's coming back. Wait, let him come closer. Junior, you get ready to run in case he comes to shore.
Throw the bridge,
huh? Throw it closer. Bring it closer.
Right by my barber's on.
That's what Junior did. Oh, he's coming. Junior.
The bread will fly off,
though. Oh, I'm going to make a whole...
Put it with the fish.
Salmon.
Look at him. You hear him eating? Listen to him. Listen. He's eating a piece. Hey, y'all got to throw something else out for him. He's leaving.
No, you got to leave me.
Your daddy got a whole loaf of bread on
there. Damn, it fell off.
I told you. You got to wet it. Like this piece I got here is nice and hard.
Wait, he's going for it. Stay right there, Junior. Oh yeah, he's leaving. We gotta throw so he come back.
Fell in the damn lake. Don't go get Papa Shiner.
Right there, Junior. Right there. Leave it right there, babe. It's a bad idea if he gets on one of this line, somebody's line. Oh, he's coming, Junior, he's coming, be careful. Oh, baby's coming towards you. Listen, Junior, if he comes out that water, you better run. Take your time, throw it closer. Junior, turn around, so in case you have to run. What the heck? Something jumping over in that corner. Why you bought it in? He don't want that fish for some reason. He want that bread though.
See where you have
that. Uh-huh, see the bread. I see him. He said, I'm full now. Junior, your fish fell off over here, buddy.
Where?
Over there, back there. Okay, guys, I guess that's it for the...
Oh, he's coming back.
Yeah, oh, he sure is. Oh, we thought that was it.
Grab Papa's gun out the back of the truck now, because I think he's going to get me this time.
Oh, he's coming. I think that barber is scaring him, though. When he sees it, he turns around. Oh, shh. That's the way.
That's a smart fella there. Bread in the tongue, see?
It's chicken,
right? Right.
No, we don't want to get him at four.
Wait, he's coming back, babe. Oh, my Jesus. He's coming back. No more. He's coming back.
I'm going to put my barber right on top of the bridge.
Hold it.
You got the camera going, baby? You got the camera? I'm like, come on, who that is? Look at that calf. I could be on the TV with that calf. Look at that. Look at the calf, Joey. Look at the calf. Joey, look at the calf. Joey, look at that calf.
I see that.
Joey, look at that. No,
but
look at the calf.
He's going around. He's turning back around.
on his mouth. Xavier. Champ, give him a whole football.
I'll eat the carbs. I don't want the fish.
Oh, don't go, son. Don't go. Oh, I done felt you now. Don't go. Watch yourself, boss.
We'll be back, y'all. Some more footage.
I got a barber. Go get a barber. All you need is the barber. He gonna bite the white.
My fingers.
He's coming. He's right there going for the bread. Get behind him. How do you turn on the flash on this, Xavier? was that?
She's a fool. She did. Get a shot at Tony. Get a shot.
No, he's right. Junior, he's coming to you.
Damn.
Oh my God, I'm getting bit by all kinds. You should have left it out there, son. That's him with his eyes. Look at his eyes, guys. Edmund, back up. If he comes, you better drop that pole and run. You heard me?
No.
Huh?
Yeah.
One time
we
ain't trying to
go
ahead.
Go. Ooh, he's going. Y'all throwing too many different places.
Chicken blew off.
Chicken blew off?
Mm-hmm.
Baby, you should fucking
chicken.
Mm-hmm. See, Junior, you scared
coming back, babe. You see his eyes? That's the camera shining in his eyes. You heard? Babe, he's looking dead at you coming this way. You see both of his eyes looking at you? He's going to the right. Let me back up. Junior, make sure you're paying attention. Because he come on shore, he's going to be fast. I'm getting bit by mosquitoes. I'm leaving. Baby's coming towards you. Oh my God, these mosquitoes. Go ahead, go ahead. Right in front of him though. You see his eyes shining, Junior? He's coming towards you, babe. Right there, babe, right there. No, he's going for that bread. There he go, he got the bread. Oh, yeah. Why he did it so far, son? Y'all cast it too far. I want him to come closer so we can see him. See him? Look in the camera.
We got a whole leg of lamb. Don't want nothing on
him. Just drop it right in front of him, babe. Throw yours, Junior.
Put that thing on the damn. You smothered it. No, a little bit, Junior. Oh, yes.
Hey, Junior, back up because he's getting close. He's coming this way, son. Back up. Oh, my God.
Back up for
Tell him the thing back is back coming towards him. He's right there looking at you guys, facing you guys. And y'all standing there like y'all don't have no sense. Yeah, real man gay, hit, bitten my and eating my alligator.
All right, y'all, get it off now. I got to take it off. Oh, he ain't happy. Because his mom and dad and grandmama and them going to come and live it.
He's turning around. He's turning around.
Hold on, hold on. Let me try one more.
You might want to move.
Wait, no. You done tried three times. This is my turn.
They're fighting about whose turn. Who's going to get bit first? Junior. Right where to see his eyes shining. He's coming towards you, Edmund. Look at all the mosquitoes flying around my phone. We out here in the middle of the night. Can't see. And they're trying to catch this alligator, and he's looking dead at us. Bring it in. You threw it over his head. Yep, he's gone.
Whoa!
He's gone the other way. Edmund, you can't even see him. No, he's not. He's right there. He's going out.
Oh, he's going now. He doesn't want smothered chicken. He ain't in front of you. Watch yourself.
You don't see the his eyes shining?
Let's get the trash up.
Oh, he's come. He turned around.
I'll get the go in here. Wait, no, I can't see now. I've got to go.
No, come on, Junior.
And everybody gonna come talk, get on up there and don't pay your brother no attention.
Come on, come on, son.
Come on, son. All right, guys.
Walk towards me, babe.
Spring Family Garden here. Out playing with the alligators tonight. May God bless each and every one of you. Stay blessed. Peace, love, and happiness.